she wanted to be. She said, baby, can't you see? I wanna be famous, a star on the screen. But you can do something in between. Baby, you can drive my car. Yes, I'm gonna be a star. Baby, you can drive my car. And baby, I love you. I told that girl that my prospects were good. She said, baby, it's understood. Working for peanuts is all very fine, but I can show you a better time. Baby, you can drive my car. Yes, I'm gonna be a star. Baby, you can drive my car. And maybe I love you. Beep, 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 yeah.
Late night, Charlie?
Early morning.
How was dinner with Lucy?
It was fine.
How's the grandpa?
Checked into a nursing home.
Lucky dude. Single chicks galore in those places. Whoa! Weather system building off the coast of Florida is serious, dude.
What time did you get in?
Huh?
What did you do last night?
Me and Felix drove up the coast to pick up his new ham radio. It's a sweet one, too. He's gonna make some money with that thing.
You drove?
Nah, Felix did.
So, Felix got a new car to match his new ham radio?
Right. Dude, can I borrow your car last night?
You let Felix drive my car?
I told him we'd go. I don't know how to drive stick anyway.
And Felix does. Where are the plastic baggies?
They're under the sink. I might be using them all, though. Anyway, Felix is a lot better driver ever since he had to go to traffic school. But we did have a slight mishap last night.
Oh, like another parking ticket.
A bit more mishappy.
Feel free to elaborate.
Well, I did have a little run-in with a VW last night after I dropped Felix off.
Run-in? Like, you running into?
If you believe her side of the story, yeah. Relax, bro. I bandaged her up nice. Just a little black eye.
I thought you said Felix was driving.
He was, but I sobered up first. You don't think we would have bought a ham radio sober, do you?
What's that for?
Run, Polly. Johnny hit and run, Polly.